Thank you, everyone.
You can sit down.
For those who don't know, I'm Bob Gale. Forty-three years ago, in the summer of 1980, I had a renovation. Back to the Future. And here we are today, completing our second full year here at the Adelphi Theater. One year ago, our brilliant director, John Rando, John and I stood on this stage to bid farewell to a significant group of our original cast. And we said that although this marked the closing of a chapter in Back to the Future, there would be many more chapters to follow. Well, tonight, we end chapter 2 so that chapter 3 can begin on Wednesday with new cast members replacing some who are leaving. Change, it's bittersweet, but it's inevitable, and for us, it's healthy. It means that our show is thriving and it'll benefit from the new energy that our new cast members are going to bring us. And the knowledge and skill sets from our current cast get passed on to the next group. This is what theater is about, and so it's very exciting for us to begin our third year here at the Adelphi on London's West End. So tonight, we celebrate our 15 cast members who are moving on to new endeavors. All of you who are leaving, please step forward to receive a special gift. So, after I call your name, please wave and then step back, please. Our one-year veterans, class of 2022, John Reynolds. Jimmy Beckett. Glenn Facey. Tyler Davis. Woo! Charlie Warburton. Woo! Gary Traynor. Woo! Harry Jobson. Woo! Our favorite mayor, Jordan Benjamin. And our current Lorraine, the wonderful Amber Davies. We have a veteran of our class of 2021, and that would be the wonderful Melissa Rose. Believe it or not, it's pretty great. We have some four-year veterans. They go back all the way to our 2019 workshops and our debut in Manchester. Think about that. 4 years. That's a college degree. They have all majored in Back to the Future. And I must say that the future will not be the same without them. So please, let's hear it for our very gifted swing, Amy Barker. Now each of our remaining group, they have done over 700 performances. 700 and something. So let's hear it for the marvelous Alessia McDermott. Our stalwart fight captain, Cameron McAllister. Our injured cast member who is back with us tonight, Justin Thomas. And the truly amazingly and fabulous Emma Lloyd. And then we have the last man standing. He is the OG who has been a part of our company ever since we had a company. Since our very first workshop, exactly 5 years ago. Now there are not enough superlatives in the English language to describe this man, but I will list a few. Brilliant, multi-talented, dependable, honorable, the very definition of a professional, and truly one of the finest human beings that I know. You know him as Marty. You also may know him as Dave. You may also have known him as one of Biff's goons. And for all I know, he does Hamlet in Liverpool. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Will Hamilton. Special shout out to the wonderful Laura Maloney. She's another 700 show veteran who will not only continue her stellar work in our ensemble, but she's now our resident choreographer. She will be here to ensure continuity and make sure that the Back to the Future train always stays on the track. Laura, you're now a professor. You're not a professor of Back to the Future University. Woo! Woo! Now, of course, we're delighted that everyone else is sticking around, including Ben Joyce. Where are you, Ben? Regular Marty McFly, So you're going to see these guys for year three. 1.21 gigathanks to all of you for sticking around. So not only do we celebrate our family members who are leaving, our family members who are staying, we celebrate all of you in the audience. You give us the energy, the love that makes us thrive, that makes Back to the Future a hit, and our promise to you from everybody on stage, down in the pit, backstage, we will all work together tirelessly to ensure that Back to the Future, the musical, will be the best entertainment you can get in the United Kingdom. So now, for the very last time, please give it up for our year two cast of Back to the Future, the musical.
Woo!